They were showing off that 1-2 Switch game. They were like playing like a video for that.
Yeah.
And I'm messaging back and forth with Tony, and I tell him, like, man, I cannot wait for you to come over so we can dress up like gay cowboys from the Village People and play, and play Quick Draw with each other, you know, with the Nintendo Switch. And he sent me a voicemail back, and you know, he's just laughing. He goes, Brent, neither of us are going to buy a Switch. Like, yeah, that's probably true. So, yeah, I don't think he's down so much.
He bought a Wii U, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is. So his asshole is already bleeding. So that's why I skipped the Wii U. I'm hoping that this here has more potential, especially since they announced like region lock. It's not it's unlocked. So when I go to Vegas, I'm gonna steal shit over there and just buy shit for half price and then fuck it, take it home.
Yeah, I mean that's great. I mean I definitely think that's a good idea. I don't know.
But it's gonna be one game or two. That's what the launch is gonna be.
I don't know. Nothing else they showed off, like, really. Yeah, I mean, like, Mario Kart 8 looks good. Mario Odyssey, yeah, maybe. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. But, I don't know. Just not my arms. Yeah, I wasn't super into arms.
I'm just waiting for the sequel, which is going to be legs.
Legs.
Yeah.
Genitalia. Oh, no, wait, yeah. Wait.
That's the important part.
Yeah. Something else. But yeah, I don't know. I didn't find myself too bowled over, I guess. So what the fuck game is Lance playing?
Dishonored?
The big fish swallowed his girlfriend?
I think basically saying I'm not going to play tonight. I got better things to do.
I thought he was.
Could be making a euphemism. I don't know. But
I thought it was a reference to a specific game.
Try sending him in a message that Ubisoft just launched new DLC.
Oh, okay, yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck. This here's starting out well.
You've got the diffuser, buddy.
That's not going to help. I can't see shit.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm behind you with a shotgun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Reminds me of this morning. Yeah, I'm just waiting for people to go in. Can't see shit.
I know.
Both for fuck's sake, you stupid jackass.
Breather over here. He got me on the reload! That motherfucker. I'm down. Not dead,
yeah,
but I'm down.
I saw the... Yeah.
I'm right behind you, Fett.
I saw it all happen.
Fett, I am down behind you.
Oh, you're down?
Yes, that's what I was trying to tell you.
I thought you said dead, sorry.
No, I said down.
Sure. Sorry.
That's all right.
Located a bomb.
Well, there's one bomb.
Yeah, there's one guy here also.
You got him. It's all good. It's all good.
Oh, no, I can't see
shit. Oh, I can hear nitro somewhere.
I'm just gonna... I'm gonna throw one here, and I'm gonna throw one here, and hope that I can hit something. Oh, I hit something.
Oh, shit. What the hell was that? Oh, man, nitro got me. Nitro must have gotten me. Hey, Neil.
Hey, yep.
Is the rest of the upstairs clear?
Safe, though.
All right, well, we may be clear then, Fett. You'll be delighted to know. Okay. Yeah, there's still... Oh, there's... Yes. Well, do we know where the other bomb is? It's probably in the kitchen, isn't it?
I'm guessing the kitchen and over here, maybe?
Well, let's check the admin office. Oh, snap.
Okay, admin office is clear.
Shit. Trophy room and so forth.
Like, saying I can't see shit because of a flashbang is not gonna... It's actually improving.
Yeah. Maybe say it louder. Like, yes, I find that helps sometimes. Shit.
Nitro in there a lot.
Shit. Look at the flashbang, like, really... I'm down to 10 health here. This motherfucking sucks.
I think I got somebody. Nope. Still up. Yeah, the bomb's right here. I think there's still... Is there a guy behind? No, he's dead.
There's a guy in that, you know, that little, like, atrium thing? And I think our one of our randos got him, finally.
Okay.
So I'm down to...
Oh, there it is. Stand right in front of
me. I'm down to 10 health, which kind of sucks. Okay, so, yeah.
Oh, the murder box.
I would say, like, maybe in that corner right there, and then we'll get behind the piano the way we did that one time. Remember, that worked out all right.
Okay. So, mark it, like, here?
Yeah, that right there, yeah.
Okay. Landing.
All right.
And I'm just gonna run like a maniac.
Go ahead. You watch the bomb, I'll watch the door.
Yep.
And we'll see how it goes.
Nice one, Neil.
Thank you.
So far, we got zero action over here.
Yeah. That is what's worrying me.
Found the diffuser. Damn thing.
Yeah, I'm it. Just... I'm actually just console looking at the scope. The diffuser. And if it's red, I'm shooting. Diffused.
Bomb diffused. To another bomb and defuse it.
Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Move to bomb got location the diffuser. With the
diffuser. All right.
Coming to you, Brent.
Okay.
Ah!
Trying
you
to
guys still
okay.
Trying to proceed somewhat slowly here.
Yeah, we need to get Neil. Yeah, I hear a lot of assholes.
Shit, they're down at the end of that hallway.
Yeah. Yeah, they're in there.
I don't see them. Alright,
let's... Oh, that's good.
Let's move on.
Yeah.
I don't think I've shot anybody this entire round.
Could be true. I haven't counted. Okay, watch for nitro.
We're clear.
Oh, I've got the wrong way.
Okay.
God damn.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
I'm just gonna refill. So, are we doing it like last time?
Yeah. Yeah. Just. Here? Yeah. Just upstairs? Right about there. I'll stand upstairs. And we'll try to make this happen.
Okay. Go behind the couch.
Diffuser planted. Here we go. Defended from enemy action.
somebody got
45 seconds. Enemy has located the diffuser.
I'm getting reloading shit. They're getting me on the reload, you fuckers.
15 seconds remaining.
None of them have made it to the diffuser except like one guy. You guys are holding the line quite well.
5 seconds left until the bomb is defused.
I hate this level.
It's very difficult. Good job, Fett.
Thank you.
It is very difficult, this level.
all look one, like a bunch of Muppets and
that one suit. Guy. Look at that. One guy.
It's all that counts. One guy counts.
That's how bad it was. Oh God. No. No.
Are we in the loop? I think I have deja vu right now.
We'll find out just how much here in a second.
Dear Ubisoft, please, for the love of fucking God, fix your game. Sincerely, you sucksers, and fuck you for making all that DLC.
Huh.
Peace.
Rev Road's having some connectivity problemos there. Okay. No smoke out, no smoke out, no smoke out, no smoke out.
Your mission is to load
damn
it.
Damn it.
It's as soon as it disarmed a bomb, it's always smoke.
No, we've done disarm bomb on this without smoke.
I can't remember. Let me go in first this time, just for shits and giggles.
Who dropped the flashbang? Shit, Fett! Sorry, dude.
Nah, no problem. I did it to you before. I deserve it. Oh, there's like five guys down here.
There is. Or there was. I'm shooting slightly more this time, though.
A bomb has been located.
Bomber coming in.
Plant the diffuser.
From where?
I think he's upstairs. Yeah, he's on the stairs right there.
Holy crap.
Did you get
him? There's a guy behind the... There's a fucking guy behind bookshelf. Fucker.
Friendly fire.
Yeah?
Not you. That was a rando. That time. I've got the diffuser,
crap.
By the way.
Move, move, move. He's blowing. Why isn't it blowing up?
I got the diffuser. I'm gonna finish clearing. I'll be back.
Really? Not getting caught up from it.
Yeah, they're on the right, back of that office, I think.
Yeah, I can't see.
Right. Ooh, trophy room, maybe? Or that vicinity, at the very least.
Strat for this here.
Yeah, we'll do the what have you.
Yeah, one and go for, yeah. I know what you were doing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me open up the other wall over here. Alrighty.
Just gonna restock the refill here, right?
Alright, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Help me get lined up here. I think this is going to be good right here. Okay, planning.
Diffuser planted. Protected from enemy action.
drop shoot from the ceiling, I think.
Maybe.
I don't know where that was.
They are definitely having explosive with them.
30 seconds remaining in bomb defusal flight.
Neil, grab that diffuser if you can.
Bomb has been defused. Move to another bomb and defuse it. Diffuser acquired.
Good job.
Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
Nitro. I hear nitro.
Yeah, let's go back the way we came, I think.
Refilling.
Yeah.
Hold on, they might be down there.
Yeah.
Nope, shit. There's nitro.
Okay, cool, yep. Cool.
I'm going the long way.
Okay.
Yeah, they're in here.
Yeah, shoot, coming to help.
Yeah, I'm down. Shit. Just around the corner, got a bookshelf.
Shit, yeah, I see.
Oh, no! God damn it.
Good shot, Neil.
Jesus.
Yeah, don't do that. Okay, come on. Let's get fed up here.
Fuck. Goddamn assholes.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Ready whenever you are.
Yeah, go. Yeah.
Plinting.
Yes. Go into position on the couch.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
I wish.
Bulletproof, armored Corinthian leather. Window.
5 seconds left. Holy crap, there are...
Reloading. Oh, bomber.
Bomb will be defused in 30 seconds.
Yeah, he's coming, bomber's coming. I'm dead.
Alright, we're ready for him.
And there are three guys in the hallway.
Copy that.
15 seconds remaining.
Yeah, the bomber's landing and blown up.
If I could just headshot a guy, that'd be fine too. Yeah, baby! Nicely done, Neil.
And the penalty of dying. And let's not try that again.
I agree. I agree completely.
Estimated betting time
has been reached and has now passed.
Yep. It's a Ubisoft minute. That means 5 hours.
Oh, come on. What are we doing here?
I've been asking myself the same thing since we started.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Strifey.
Terrestrial Classic.
Yep. Who to go with? Hibana, I think. Three guys, two girls, and Nitro.
Sounds like a recipe for a good Saturday night right there. What would Slim Pickett shoot? Felt like I'd have a pretty good weekend in Vegas and all that stuff.
Yeah, you... How you doing there, boy?
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Two pair of nylon stocking, three Hershey bars.
Got myself a picnic here, boy.
Oh, it's the best, man. It's the best.
You're not going there. I'll try this one.
I just realized I'm doing my own sound effects on that rappel line.
That's where your hardcore Ubisoft are. You're doing your own sound effects because the game is missing. I'm going upstairs, I'm gonna get shot at, I know where they are.
I'm on top of it today, man, I'll tell you.
Oh, we're in better shape than this morning.
Case your room.
Holy f- you mother fuckers.
Did you get him, Neil? Oh, behind us, behind us! Damn it. He got me down to 32. Motherfucker.
Now you're speaking my language. Monkey shit, that's the...
Go clear that karaoke room yet?
No.
Alright, clear.
You...
Taco drum room, moving on.
Kitchen is clear.
Alright, going to the terrace.
Where are
you? You should have placed it.
Coming in behind us.
Oh yeah, mother.
Oh, Nitro. Nitro, run. Going for the storage room. Elevator. East off.
Shit, dude. I fucking flashbanged myself. God damn it. Bounced off the fucking wall.
You motherfucker!
Did it again. Why can't I get this fucking angle here?
Holy fuck, I'm down. Guys, he's in the closet.
Are you downstairs, Fett?
Yeah, I'm downstairs.
I'm going around, Neil, trying to go for flank here. Oh, did I get you?
There somewhere.
Shit, dude, I'm sorry. Okay, guy out here. Guy out here. Oh, good job, Neil. So, sorry about that shotgun.
Sorry for blowing up your
ass. Well, I thought he was far enough away. That
kneeling that was bent over that you shot, I thought he was crouching.
Yeah.
So I went up to him and you must have came in the other side. So.
Yeah, I went around. How'd you get fire hands? How'd that happen?
Ah, he's an ex-employee.
You know how he did it.
Nice.
He paid some space bucks. Braxton hasn't hit the UK that hard since Ubisoft is benefiting. How is it actually going over there, Neil?
Well, you guys aren't officially out yet, are you?
No, we still haven't left. She hasn't put the papers in yet.
They're never gonna do it.
It's not
They're
us. It's them.
Right. Damn. Got the goddamn hiccups. What the hell?
I'm pretty sure they're never gonna pull out. It's just cock teasing all of it.
I guess time will tell.
What's actually gonna happen if it takes so long that the new parliament gets voted in, then they want to go back in?
Well, I mean, the resolution's been voted on, so
yes.
I mean, they have an obligation to act upon the resolution.
It's the law.
Yeah, I mean.
They're, she said that yesterday. You have an obligation to pull out.
They'd have to, they'd either have to ignore that, or they'd have to pass some other kind of contravening law, I would imagine.
Yep. Let's make a hole here. Red, watch out.
Okay, I'm watching. Not going in. Not going in.
I made it actually pretty high. That's stupid.
There's like four guys in there.
A bomb has been located. Move to a torch.
Good lord, man. Bomber somewhere. Sounds like he's in the strip club.
Oh, shit!
You alright, Neil?
I am really confused on how he got me through a fucking concrete wall.
He's really, he's so good, dude. He's just so good.
I call cheater.
Cheater.
I'm gonna head downstairs. Clear so far. Don't hear anybody, don't see anybody. It is, it's not in the church.
Holy crap, a lot of my friends are actually getting the special edition version of the new Zelda game. I am not gonna do it. It's
with
just
money it's printed on.
Yeah. I am
not showing it.
Yeah, I'm going around. I got a hole open in the church if you wanna take that.
Fuck, am I watching this here strike, you asshole? I wanna watch Neil.
Still haven't found the second bomb.
That's probably a sentence you probably thought you never heard.
Shit, there's nitro over here, Neil. Yeah, they're in the garage. Shit! Dude, they're right above us! Fuck! They're shooting through the grate. Ah, fuck this. I'll go around. Go back
there's
up.
Nitro the other way.
No, I don't mean in the armory. I mean I'm gonna go back upstairs. I'm not gonna stand underneath them and let them shoot at me. There's no.
There's two guys in that room.
There's no position of power to be had there.
Corner.
All right.
Behind the shield and there's nitro next to
him. Copy that.
Come on, Brent. You can do it. I'll be watching you.
Ah, fuck. Dude!
I actually thought you were going with the strategy of just shooting through the door before actually kicking it in. Any word on the beta of the new Rainbow Six game?
See.
You got him.
He's in the corner.
In the, like, sure over there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, ton of nitro too. That's you.
Did he go downstairs maybe?
Yeah, he must have left. He's not here. Alright. Anybody got eyes on the second bomb? Eyes on the second bomb, anybody?
Yeah, come here. Yes. Located a bomb.
Alright.
Why the fuck didn't it actually show up?
Yeah, I was wondering.
That's weird.
Fucking broke game.
Yeah, that's weird. All right.
Oh, actually, Neil, what setup do you have on audio for at your end?
Adrian.
This sucks.
Come again?
You guys ready? I'm gonna plant.
Diffuser planted. Defended.
Is that a headset or something?
No. As in, what do you mean? As in.
Okay. I was just like confused here. But
what do you
mean? I was like, your mic and your 45 fucking
seconds.
Headset.
That's a keypad.
I'm gonna fucking die here, watch
a
this.
Cupid?
Yeah, Cupid. Q-P-A-D.
Oh, I thought you said Cupid. I was just Cupid. Like saying... Cupid?
Yeah.
Like...
Yeah, it's pink.
No, I was just like thinking... I never Brody. Thought that the god of love actually made that sense.
Oh, yeah.
Cupid? Never heard of them, actually.
Yeah, I'm a good thing.
15 seconds remaining.
They use Corinthian letters in here.
British company?
5 seconds remaining until the bomb is
defused. Probably not. You'll probably bring down
another bomb and
British.
Defuse it. Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
Spelled
me right.
Cupid. I gotta look that up. Cupid. Cupid. One word.
Yep, I've linked it.
Okay, give me a sec. Discord on the phone is awesome.
It is. Seriously,
yeah,
that,
I love that.
It is one of the most useful fucking apps it has ever been.
Yeah.
It really has. Or really is.
Fuck Mumble all the way.
I agree.
Oh, they it really looks like the Kingston HyperX Cloud, too.
They do, don't they?
Yeah, it's
who copied whom?
Diffuser in position. Defended from enemy action.
Oh, no. It's like the chicken or the egg. Who can...
Exactly.
Changing mags.
I'm still guessing it's the cock that came first.
45 seconds left.
Say that.
Gotta be a cock somewhere to get the chick to...
Genetics these days, you can tell.
Are you also using their keyboards?
No, I use a Corsair.
The K90?
I'm not sure. I don't have any new one.
15 seconds left.
It's got pretty lights and stuff.
I like the Corsair.
Pretty lights.
I often wonder if I should have gotten one of those instead of my Razor.
I gotta say I'm actually really happy with my Logitech keyboard. I've been looking at getting maybe a Logitech headset also, just to,
yeah.
Like, you know, have the matching set.
Mm. I gotcha.
Yeah, it's a Corsair Raptor K50.
Right on.
Ah,
I was looking at the K95 for a long time. It's got so many macro keys, I like it.
Yeah.
Macros.
Do you actually have a specific... Do you actually use your keyboard for your Mac also, or are you only on PC with that and have a specific keyboard for your laptop, Mac setup?
Yeah, I only use the keyboard with my my gaming rig.
Oh, okay. Have you actually ever, well, stupid question, of course you have, but at work do you have like an editing keyboard with all the
I've used
keys?
Yeah, I've used them in the past, but I don't anymore, but once you kind of learn it, you know, it's less less necessary. Although I did set up a Premiere Pro profile for my Razer. You know, it's got like color-coded, you know, kind of keys. So I kind of know where I am as far as, you know, like, well, that, you know, that's transition,
oh,
that's editing, or, you know, like, making an edit. This is mark in and out, go to in and out, that kind of thing.
Well, maybe I should actually check that out if Logitech has that, because that is actually pretty cool. It has for the division. So only the keys that I actually are actually useful in the division are actually lighted up.
Yeah,
that's actually pretty helpful.
It is. That's what I've got going in my Rainbow Six Siege profile and my division profile. I don't know. Maybe I should sell my fucking Razor and get that Corsair. I don't know. How's the software with that Corsair, Neil?
It's really good.
Oh, they actually pulled it because
it's not overly complicated.
Yeah, cool.
I gotta say, I am. That's one of the things why I switched away from my Razor. Right, there's a guy I like right up here.
Yep.
And I can't get him.
Another bomber. I'm on the reload.
Same.
Well, that sucked. Should have gone to the handgun. Thought I'd buy myself enough time.
Wouldn't have helped. I emptied a clip in his back.
Jesus. Damn.
I'm thinking we are not doing so well.
We did fine. We did fine last round. We are not off to a great start this round.
I'm so fucking tired of you shooting at me.
Piece of monkey filth. Jesus.
Watch yourself, Neil.
Neil, did you see, like, the... Oh, I'm actually up again. That's strange. Did you see the 15 minutes of the new Zelda gameplay? Secure the
hostage. I did, hostage yes. Secured. Extract
the hostage. Yeah, same here, but it was just like when I was laughing my ass off that they named that device that he picks up the Sheikah. Because the first thing that I thought of was the Sheikaka from Ace Ventura.
Yeah, so I saw the post.
It made me laugh. Yeah, you're a dead bastard. Loading
mag! Oh, I can hear that thing.
Yeah, I can shoot it. Motherfucker, don't do that again. How many assholes do we have? One each? Is that the rule?
Yeah.
It's all quiet on the Western Front so far.
I can't believe that I actually survived this here.
That was kind of me last round. I was like, went through like the bottom half of the fucking mission with like 2 health. Oh man, that goddamn reload cycle.
Oh, yeah.
It got me. It got me so good.
Funny thing is, I actually forgot to actually ask for what color did I actually pre-order to switch it, because I'm not getting that shitty color controller.
Oh, I'm getting the colored, all right. I'm not getting your namby-pamby gray one.
I'd rather have the gray one and be an old mean fart than having that, like, so mismatched colored.
I don't know which one you're playing. Were you playing 1-2 Switch, you know?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
If you're wearing your cowboy hat and your boots and nothing else, you got to do that with either a neon blue or a neon pink controller.
I can't get that image out of my face now. That's right. No, my God.
Well, okay, maybe you've got a leather vest on too. Maybe. All right.
That's where like Tony comes in. I gotta be brutally honest. That hat doesn't match with the pair with the
boots.
Shoes.
With the boots.
The cuffs don't match the colors.
No, they don't. Seriously, what the hell? The thing is, like, I kind of like the idea of... I like the idea of, you know, the... Let's get to work. Of, like, a video game that doesn't necessarily rely on, like, you looking at the television screen. That, you know, there's some kind of, you know, it's almost like that's like a board game or something that's being enhanced by
what the hell happened here?
A console.
Yeah.
But you know, it's like a party game. It's a game that you're playing with. Well, Fed, I'm down behind you.
Yeah, and I'm down to 8, so you can shoot me as soon as you go up. No! I thought it was a guy.
You said,
yeah,
as soon as you go up.
I was thinking that I saw a guy behind me.
Yeah.
Behind you. And I started shouting, and I was just like, oh, it's you.
You didn't
I'm not blaming
want
you.
It.
I'm not
you
blaming
shouldn't
you.
Have asked for it.
I wasn't blaming. I was just afraid that somebody was shooting you in the back.
Oh, you'd know if I was getting shot in the back. Because I'd be yelling about it. Those motherfuckers shooting me in the back. All right. Do we have eyes on the hostage? Anybody? He's not downstairs.
Jesus.
Clear.
Goddamn light.
What? What's clear?
It's got to be in the front room or something, because I'm on the third floor, and he's not here, and I've been in the basement, and he ain't there. And the second floor looked pretty well cleared. Oh. So it's got to be like in the floor. I got him. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, I found him and then Nitro blew up right beside me. I hate my life. I hate my life. I cannot win today. He's in the mock-up bedroom.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah. What a crock.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Where is it? Run. Where is run? Where the fuck is it? Da, da, da. Fuck you all. La 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 la. La la la.
I'm clearly not putting my new Razer surround sound headset to good enough use here.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage. Extraction successful. Good work.
That's how you do it.
Yes, indeed.
You plant the hostage, at the extraction, and then die.
So we might be a little rough around the edges today.
I remember all this going a lot better this morning.
Yeah, we did all right.
Brent, do you actually have the Blu-ray of Man of Steel?
I do.
Is it worth buying?
If you like the movie,
like,
it is.
No, behind the scenes wise, I like the movie. It's not like
it's got decent special features. There's a a lengthy documentary about making the film. There's a one of those like visual commentary tracks, like what's on the Watchmen collector's edition, where you're like watching the movie, and then all of a sudden Zack Snyder appears, like, "Hi, I'm Zack Snyder. I'm here to tell you how much I hate Superman and why I decided to direct this film."
Yeah, I'm Zack Snyder, and I'm gonna tell you how I fucked this movie up.
Now let me fuck it up again.
Cafe Dostoyevsky? What the fuck is this?
Dostoyevsky, I think.
But is that the... Where are we usually there?
Cigar Lounge.
Oh, good, just... The Cigar Lounge? Yeah. Okay, then I'm playing... I'm just gonna go with Doc then. Fuck it, Cigar Lounge. All the other good ones was taken. And Neil wants to show off his knife dance.
Well,
oh, yeah,
I thought, for some reason I thought we were attacking.
Mm-hmm.
So I pick Cabana, and suddenly realizes that's not Cabana.
It's in the same spot.
No.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Well, we are in the cigar line, so you might have been smoking.
Do your job, I'll do mine.
Activating cannon.
Yeah. I hope we have a decent kept can with us that knows where everything needs to be planted. Because if not, we're gonna have a shit hard time.
New camera.
He's doing that, okay. So I'll be in the cigar lounge.
Hostile
I think.
Insertion, prepare to engage.
Repelling. They're gonna try to come in where Castle's got his things, but that's gonna. They're gonna have to blow it up, which means I gotta move. That actually is really not helpful.
No, Castle is actually not helpful.
It's completely not helpful.
Because the blowing is just gonna cause more damage. And we can't get them in up front, so yeah. That was the next to us, so they are in the lobby. And he's not...
I think the others might be... I saw a couple guys go up on the roof. They might be going for the drop shoot.
No, they...
Hostiles neutralized.
This is not going as it should.
No, it's not.
Okay, how many hit? Oh, it's only me. Fuck it. I can do it. So I'll plant some orb wire here to slow them down.
Reload.
Okay, let's see here. Next time we're just gonna rank down to what the castle has put up because it's useless here.
I agree.
There's a guy right there.
A lot of guys going for the front door, and they're also coming up the west wall. You should see them now, Fett.
Yeah, get a sneak peek of them, but that's it. I can't hit him.
Nice. He's firing at you.
Yep. And I can't hit shit right now. Christ.
He's just standing there. Okay, now he's moving on the wall.
Yeah, they're inside here, I think. So, Neil, you ready?
Roof. Roof, they might be at that drop chute. Or they could be in the cigar lounge.
Yeah,
they're in the cigar lounge, one guy. Talus Egger just killed himself.
Yep, I was thinking.
The threat has been eliminated.
Yeah, he can't make it.
Nope.
Oh, he made it.
Oh, yeah, there's a window down there. I forgot. Yeah. All right. I am going to do this now. Aw, damn it. Can't get through the wall. Fuck. I thought that was going to be helpful, too. Oh, well.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Got a bomber on the ground floor. He's heading for the east side of the building. Might be coming into the kitchen.
Yeah, shield guy on the ground floor. Yeah, he's dropping in there. I heard him.
Yep. I got a guy on the roof. One guy on the roof. Back hallway. Back hallway. I've got him. He's right here. I don't have a shot. Where is he? I just saw him a second ago in the building.
Oh. Eliminated.
He must have been at that farther window. Well, there you go.
The area.
Still,
barricaded.
All things considered, going pretty well.
Yep.
The hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Oh yeah, they're all about that western wall right now.
Okay, he's asking why this guy is so special. I'll just say he's probably fucked your mother. Jesus Christ. Oh, one more.
Three enemies left.
I don't have eyes on any of them.
They're already dead. Most of them, at least.
Oh. Drop shoot. Frosty's got all the action right now.
Hostile supplies. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
I'm so close to shooting that radio to blow the rings.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Alright, here we go.
Bulletproof fucking speakers.
Alright, they're in the alleyway. I hear rappel lines that I can't see. Okay, there's one. That's the back hallway.
Three tangos down.
The guy must have gone to the roof. Got a couple on the roof now. Bomber cocktail lounge. Roof.
Three hostiles remaining.
Castle guy was eager to get some kills, so he ran in front of me and got shot in the back.
Poor bastard. Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad, though.
Yep. Not too bad, though.